saw it just today as clearly as I can see you now.
That's impossible. That makes no sense.
Do you think I've gone mad?
No, of course not. How can Shield Servo make these machines obey?
Monsieur Balsamo, you say?
Tujizu! An automat right on our doorstep!
Mana! We are lost!
Do not fear. I am not like the other machines.
I live on Earth. This one speaks and thinks, at least.
We better stay on our guard.
So you saw this Monsieur Balsamo giving orders to the machines?
Bien sûr. I saw him walk through the gate to his workshop, just a few paces from here, accompanied by a dozen automats. They made no move to attack him. Oh no, bien au contraire, they were acting like his bodyguards.
What does Monsieur Balsamo do?
Who knows? He's a very discreet man.
Discreet? You'd have to be deaf to find him discreet. What about the racket that kicks us up every night? The clatter of scrap metal? Creaking of pulleys, rumblings of all kinds? We suffer through it all. Not to mention the god-awful screams that emanate from that sinister workshop from time to time.
A most unusual fanfare, sir. However, there's no way of knowing what he's doing there. And that's why we cannot tell you anything more.
Madame, would you be so kind as to leave now? We don't want to draw attention to ourselves.
No one, not even the king, can stop the representatives of the people from continuing their work. Wherever its members are gathered, the Assemblée Nationale lives. That is why we swear never to part, and to gather wherever circumstances require it, until a constitution is established for the kingdom.
Come here, mon ami. I salute you.
Monsieur, we have just burned our bridges. Nothing and no one can prevent justice from triumphing in this kingdom.
Let us not claim victory too soon, Maximilien. And don't forget what we agreed on, if things were to take a turn for the worse.
Thank you. Lordship, the King's brother, has answered my message. He has agreed to see me, despite the circumstances.
The Comte de Provence? Do you trust him?
If he still has any influence over the King, we must try. I shall leave immediately for the Luxembourg Palace.
Be careful, Antoine. I implore you. The whole quartier is ablaze.
Monsieur Lavoisier went to the Palais du Luxembourg. But where is Monsieur Bailly?
Monsieur, this is the last time we shall meet. From now on, we shall do without your help. Eh bien, are you waiting for an invitation to leave?
Your Majesty, dare we ask what brought this disgrace upon us?
The Count's work has given me complete satisfaction. Your essences and optics are no longer of any use to us.
Rejoice, learned scholars. You may now dedicate yourselves to the cause of the Vanupier.
Just a moment. Are we being rebuked for our actions at the Estates General?
But Your Majesty, you are the one who convened this assembly.
Leave here at once, monsieur, before you say anything you might regret.